Sometimes it ends up in a car wall. Sometimes the car goes flipping end over end. No idea what the outcome will be. Also, what we can do is line up with the ramps and try and hit that car right in the windscreen. We're going to have a countdown for this one from 5 to 1. So when she gets to the top, I want everyone to join in to the point of impact. Okay, let's have a countdown. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Okay. As I said, there's all types of outcomes to this one.